Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Imagine you stay at home, and you can change your location to anywhere. Even moving automatically. Share the fake location on your social media post. Change location on dating apps like Tinder. Bypass geo-blocking to play Pokemon Go. In today's video I'll show you how to make it by using Tenorshare iAnyGo without jailbreak. Feature 1. Change location. Connect your iPhone to computer. Download Tenorshare iAnyGo and launch it. Click enter to change your iPhone location. As you can see, now we're in New York City Center. Just choose the location you want on the maps, and click start to modify. Your iPhone location will instantly change to that. Super easy. You can also enter the address that you want to go. Like Washington. And even the places out of USA like London. If you want to search for the places you've entered, you can just click the coordinate record button to review. To reset your iPhone location is also very easy. Just click the button on the bottom right corner. Your iPhone will restore to true coordinate. Feature 2. Single spot movement. With this feature, you can change the GPS moving trace on your iPhone while playing Pokemon Go. By default, the starting point is your actual location. Set one destination on the maps. Adjust the speed by dragging the speed bar. And click start to move. Click pause if you need to stop in the game. If you want to move on, just click continue. Feature 3, multi-spot movement. If you plan your own route to walk, you can try this feature. Click enter and select the spots you want to drop by. You can expand or collapse the route option. Drag the mouse pointer to adjust the route. Once done, you can start to move. And character in Pokemon Go will automatically follow the route you've set. It's very easy. iAnyGo is now compatible with the latest iOS 14 and it finally supports Mac. You can download the free version to experience. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us. Or go to tenorshare.com, and don't forget to share this video with your friends.